I've done stupid things for movies.
Like what?
I wanted to see Messerine. And it was two-part film. And Messerine had released. I was figuring out where can I see Messerine. So I Google search every city in the world where Messerine is playing. And I travel to watch movies. So
you fly to other cities to watch films?
Other countries to watch films. In Messerine, I still remember 28th August. Huh. Part 2 was releasing and Part 1, Part 2 were playing back-to-back at Soho. Curzon Soho.
So you went to London?
So I went to London. We had a Sacred Games schedule in Africa, in Kenya. So I told my team, okay, I'll see you in Kenya. And on New Year's, I went to London.
And just
and all
up.
The films, I just caught up on all the movies. I saw some 9, 10, 12 movies in 3-4 days and I went to Kenya to shoot.
Three shows that you would recommend, you know, without
three
blinking
shows,
an eye. Yeah.
The very first House of Cards.
Watch
House
these.
Of Cards for me changed the way I saw shows. Hmm. Suddenly shows also became cinema to me.
Right.
There was a voice to it. And True Detective was the second show that did that to me. At the moment, I would say I was really blown by Delhi Crime.
Anurag, I know this is very hard, but the one film that you think everyone has to watch?
One essential viewing as a filmmaker, sometimes I tell people, is Vittorio De Sica. Bicycle Thieves.
That's the essential.
Yeah, yeah. Must watch.
That's like
no,
ABC.
That's, I'm thinking it's like this because that film was great film, great viewing.
Yeah.
It was historical, it was political, it had so much irony to it, it's a way of life and
it's
you
so
through
moving.
A film, so moving and through a film you understand a country, a time, a space.
Correct.
Which our films have stopped doing.
Yeah.
I didn't have a passport and I saw Bicycle Thief and I was in that time in Italy and feeling exactly those things and it suddenly made me understand a lot of history that I had read.
Yeah, it was so rooted.
It was so rooted.
Yeah.
And that also for me is very important because it's kind of shapes you as a filmmaker because whenever I make a film and which is an exercise I do with my assistants is I don't go for recce. Mm. So when I go there, I said, we'll cover every single space. So we take our story and inhabit a space. Like for example, Manmarjan.
Right.
We went there and we inhabited a space. So I'm not trying to create an Amritsar because there is an Amritsar. Mm. So for me, I will take a Kanika and say, show me your Amritsar. Mm. And I will shoot there. And I'll take my actors and inhabit this place.
Well, what's a guilty pleasure?
My guilty pleasure is noir. Old black and white noir. Maltese Falcon types.
Ah.
Maltese Falcon types, there's also Detour. Mm. There's so many. Fritz Lang.
Right.
Classic
Metropolis
go-to,
and all.
Metropolis and all. Classic go-to is Fritz Lang for me and Jean-Pierre Melville and there's also, I like Pataka. Mard ko dard nahi hota.
Yeah.
Purest guilty pleasure. Matlab is beautifully made. It's a film about having so much guilty pleasure
correct,
in life.
Correct.